built his company from the ground up, and he can do the same for America.
LexCorp provided 15,000 jobs for Americans, and that was last year alone.
After the Titano incident, Lex Luthor made sure that 3 million Americans had food and shelter, including my family.
I grew up in Metropolis. Along with Gotham, New York, and Star City, these are shining examples of our country. As president, I'll be dedicated to finding new jobs, resources, and finding alternate forms of power to keep them shining. It's time we give back to the country that made us great. I'm Lex Luthor, and I approve this message.